cashier supervisor for the morning shift. The years I have been here, I've been working over 28 years. I left for half of the semester. I lost my daughter, my grandson, in a fire. So the students came back to get me back in the swing of things and coming back. And I thank God for my group of family here at the university. We have to get everything set up from 6:30 to 7 o'clock, which we have 30 minutes. But we do come in a little early to make sure that everything is neat and in order. In the food committee, I'm not really a part of it. Ms. Christine Cut will handle that for our breakfast. But what I do is making sure that the tea, coffee, cereals, waffles, mix, and everything is together for the kids when they open up. It only takes us 35 to 45 minutes to make sure everything is ready. Lunch, they will bombard you at 12 o'clock on the dot. Breakfast and lunch, over 700 to 800 people. It comes through our corporate from upstate and come down to my boss in the office, and they will print it out on our schedule. Over 30-something in the mornings, and then we also have more to come in the afternoon. From 7 o'clock to 2 o'clock is breakfast and lunch. From 4:30 to 8 o'clock is dinner, but on Fridays. We close early on Fridays and the weekends. And through a dish machine, we use Equilab that we have to make sure everything is ready to go. And they do inspect us. We used to have the university to-go boxes, and then we changed back to a styrofoam, then we changed back to friendly to-go boxes where it's not hard to dispose of. The kids really stay here to eat, and then a lot of them that have classes and can't come back, they will get a to-go box. I love my students. I'm like a mother figure. When kids are in trouble, when they have problems, a situation, they holler, Mama Donna. I thank God for the kids as being an inspiration in my life. I just truly thank God for being here, being a part of the university as a whole, as well as Troutwell. And I do give my boss, Scott Gibson, and our new boss is Jason Paul. He is our new director here at the University of Montevallo Cafeteria. And we do thank God for them being our bosses.